Hey, what's up? This your boy Gerald Curtis, A2+9+4. You probably know that's my catchphrase. So, here we go. I know I said part one, part two will be my first and second last. So, this is a bonus. This is for everybody. Even though we're in a pandemic and everybody's at home celebrating the holidays, even though they're not, unless they are celebrating Christmas, let's partying or recording themselves, singing, dancing, or maybe partying, but not with a lot of people. So anyway, all in all, this is for people that are alone on Christmas. So I hope you guys enjoy it and make comments. Here we go.
The cold wind is blowing and the streets are getting dark. I'm writing you a letter and I don't know where to start. Nobody ought to be alone on Christmas. Nobody ought to be alone on Christmas. Nobody ought to be on Christmas. Nobody ought to be. Nobody ought to be on the Lord. Dear Santa, I've been good this year. Nobody ought to be alone on Christmas. Nobody ought to be.
Five, four, three, two, one. Hallelujah on Christmas.
Well,
this is the bonus, so this is for everybody who are alone on Christmas, just like this song. And the artist who sung this, you know her from the movie franchise, Lethal Weapon. Her name is Darlene Love. She sung this song for the Home Alone 2 Lost in New York soundtrack. It's called All Alone on Christmas. So for everybody that's alone on Christmas to this pandemic, I mean, thanks to this, all because of this pandemic and COVID-19, all I know is that even though you're alone on Christmas at home, you can always have fun, dance, sing, party, but not with a lot of people, but I mean, so Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and to everybody who is, well, all I know is Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Feliz Navidad, Happy Hanukkah, and Happy Kwanzaa, and peace.